chapter in the Baba Sea, the provincial dean and my brother bishops, the clergy, and all of you brothers and sisters in Christ, praise the Lord.
Amen.
Your grace, thank you for inviting me to join in this wonderful celebration of our 60th year of celebration as a self-governed church. In the spirit of the East African revival, of which I'm a product, I have a confession. On Christmas Eve 1974, as a young man, I gave my life to the Lord Jesus Christ. And I still love the Lord because He has loved me, and I have loved to serve Him over the years. Sadly, I fell into a sin of adultery, and I confessed to the Lord to forgive me, and I want the church to forgive me, my brother bishops, all our partners, brothers and sisters in the vineyard of the Lord, the entire church of Uganda, and all our partners all over the world, and the family of Reverend Christopher and his wife Judith, the two families, please forgive me. And I want to remain closer to Jesus, and I want to hide my life on the unshakable rock. I want to continue on that solid rock. So, my life is focused on eternity, because the world of things will end, but one day I will stand before the Lord to give accountability of what I did in this world. That is more important for me than anything else. So, I thank the Lord for loving me, and I continue serving Him until He calls me home. Praise the Lord.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.